football stars. I'm not a god and I can't play ever since I broke my wrist. Can I maybe win her over with my good looks and charm? The god of war looks down and watches over her. He sure don't like the things she do. Zeus says, stop pacing, man, you're getting on my nerves. I need my head examined for letting her go to school. One day I'll go to her and tell her how I feel. How just the sight of her is bliss. From what I'm told, she has the power to shoot me through the air. It may be dangerous, but it's worth the risk. I change my shirt and put on my best. I go all out and put on my vest. I shine my shoes and I comb my hair. And it's time for school, so I get down there. The god of war is thinking, how'd it come to this? They had a thing and now it's gone. Now Zeus has warned him he'd end up in the abyss. Even if he thought of going down, down, down. Meanwhile I'm looking in Aphrodite's eyes. I try to talk but I'm a mess. She speaks my name and it takes me by surprise. How she knew me, I couldn't. Football stars. She said, I heard that line, but I never said it. And now the god of war has fully lost his mind. I'm going down to get that dude. Who says, do what you want, I'm tired of this whole grind. I'm gonna take a nap or I'll turn on you.